Welcome to the new Hyundai Kona Walk. The new Kona features a sleek and sophisticated design while retaining the muscular and sculpted shape from its predecessor. The front has been completely redesigned, featuring the new wraparound protective armor cladding, new LED headlamps, and slimmer daytime running lights. The 18-inch alloy wheels have also received a design update. And Surfy Blue, which you can see here, is one of five new exterior colors. A new powertrain lineup offers both sporty and eco-friendly options. The 1-liter turbo GDI engine with 120 PS can now also be combined with a 48-volt mild hybrid technology and a 6-speed intelligent manual transmission. The 48-volt system comes also standard on the 1.6-liter diesel engine with 136 PS. On top of the lineup, we have the 1.6-liter turbo GDI with a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission, which has been enhanced and now brings 198 PS. For a safe journey, the new Kona comes with a range of new active safety and driving assist features. For example, lane following assist and blind spot collision avoidance assist. The new rear combination lamps feature horizontally stretched graphics, and the rear bumper follows the protective armor concept seen in the front. Inside, the console area has been redesigned, emphasizing a horizontal and wide layout. A key highlight is the new 10.25-inch full digital cluster. This, in combination with the 10.25-inch AVN screen and the new ambient light, provides a very modern experience inside the cabin. The new Kona comes also with the latest BlueLink upgrade, which includes, for example, last mile navigation. This technology helps you to reach your final destination even after parking your car, using the BlueLink app. Now, if you're looking for something more dynamic and sporty, let me present the all-new Kona N-Line. The front of the N-Line has been designed for a road-hugging appearance, and the N-style aerodynamic clip with the corner fins accentuates its sporty design. The body color claddings and the new rocker are complemented by the dedicated 18-inch diamond-cut wheel design. The rear completes the dynamic and emotional design of Kona N-Line with a large aerodynamic diffuser and a one-side double muffler. The N-Line dedicated interior can be combined with cloth, leather, or suede seats. In addition, the distinctive red stitching, metal pedals, and N logo applied on the gear shift and steering wheel contribute to the sporty look and feel. We hope you have enjoyed the new Hyundai Kona Walk.